Asparagus is shaped like a penis, but let's skip that for this video and talk about the health benefits of this vegetable, including why urine gets that foul odor whenever you eat asparagus. My name is Stefan Buntrock. I'm a board-certified urologist and sexologist, and I am in, ta-da, asparagus land. It's the region around Nienburg in northern Germany. Sandy soil makes it ideal for cultivating asparagus. In Germany, we eat predominantly white asparagus that grows underground. This kind is especially rich in asparagusic acid. Green and violet asparagus have that too, but in lower concentrations. Green asparagus grows entirely above ground, and violet asparagus partly grows above ground. Both of them do photosynthesis, and as a result, the concentration of asparagusic acid decreases. Asparagusic acid helps the asparagus to protect itself from enemies and diseases. When we eat asparagus and digest it, it gets broken down into sulfur-containing byproducts, which we excrete together with the urine. It is the sulfur which gives the pea its very characteristic asparagus smell. It is absolutely harmless, and there is nothing wrong with you when this happens. There is one funny thing about asparagus pea. Since everybody is genetically slightly different, not everybody has it. In fact, depending on what study you look at, it's probably only half of the people. Some people can break down the smelly byproducts more efficiently, and therefore, they don't know what the rest of the world is talking about. Let's continue with genetics. Apparently, the other reason why you may not have smelled asparagus pea is that you are unable to. Some people simply lack that sense of smell for genetic reasons. They just can't smell it. Asparagus is part of a healthy diet as it contains a number of important vitamins and minerals as vitamin C, folic acid, B vitamins. It is rich in fiber too, but it also contains a lot of purine, which is a precursor of uric acid. So if you suffer from gout or high levels of uric acid, you may want to be careful about asparagus. Did you know that asparagus has a pronounced diuretic effect? It makes the kidneys produce more urine, which is potentially beneficial if you suffer from high blood pressure. Plus, that the urine flushes your system and lowers your risk for urinary tract infections. Asparagus has been a traditional remedy in natural medicine for thousands of years. According to an old French tradition, the groom is advised to eat large amounts of asparagus the day before the wedding. This is because it is said to be an aphrodisiac. Maybe this is because of its phallic shape. Frankly, I don't think this vegetable has these properties. Although, as a sexologist, I wish it had, because it would make my professional life so much easier. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.